Let me get comfortable. Hi everyone, this is going to be a totally change of mood since my last video. I got a piercing almost 2 months ago, like on the 11th, it's the 7th today, it'll be 2 months, and I've wanted to talk about this piercing, and that's my nipple piercings. I got both of them done at Adrenaline in Van City. It's awesome, and here is my experience. I did a bit of vlogging earlier when I was getting them done. I'm just gonna do it now, like, here's the vlogging part right now.
Okay, so I'm in Metrotown right now. It's really busy and I feel super awkward just walking by myself because I'm meeting up with Sassy right now. So I wanted to film a quick vlog, I guess. I hope you can hear me. I just bought some delicious fall scents. So pumpkin scent and then this trick-or-treat scent that's delicious. Vlogging is like such a regular thing now that no one's like staring me down. Oh, there's Gap. Sash is in Gap, so. Oh, there she is. I am vlogging.
Third wheel.
Chapters.
Where are we?
Where are we?
I said, or are we? Where are we?
What are we?
What is this?
What am I? And there are lava lamps. And I really want one, but I just spent like $38 on candles. Sasha's really unimpressed. And there's like really cute aesthetics. Hashtag aesthetics.
Aesthetics, but aesthetic.
Aesthetic. That's really cute.
I'll get that really.
That's really you. Yeah.
That's really you.
That's you. That's a look.
Too bad we have the same.
I know. What do you mean, Tua? That's a good thing, kind of.
Oh, you know all about an anatomical heart?
Yes.
I realized, do you want to get that as like matching the
tattoos? Yes. I looked at, I saw that. Okay, me and Sasha have been wanting to get BFF tattoos for a long time. And then she reblogged this picture on Tumblr that was like an anatomically. That's wrong too, isn't it? Fuck.
Anatomically
correct heart.
Me and Sasha are at Adrenaline and she's going to get both her tragus pierced. I guess plural is tragi.
You're grounded.
I'm about to get my nip nops and I'm really kind of nervous. Kind of.
So yeah.
How do you feel? Are you nervous?
Only because I'm spending $170 and I don't have a job.
Yep. That was more than my nipple piercings. Oh yeah.
And you're not like, getting a new metal.
Alright, let's go. Since we're doing both, it's probably just gonna be easiest.
I'll just record exactly what you look like as it happens.
Am I supposed to hold your hand? How's that gonna work?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Just hold your own hand. Be a woman.
Alright. Let's get them lined up.
Watch that watch.
Alright, let's focus on breathing. Take that deep breath in. Slow breath out. Good job.
Wow, that. Okay.
Wait, there's another one.
Oh, yeah.
Not too bad, though, hey?
Not that bad, actually. And there's another one.
Cool.
Oh my god.
Awesome, okay, yeah. Flip sides when you're ready.
Thanks, line it up. Deep breath in, slow breath out. Good job.
That's it?
Uh-huh.
That's it. Wow. Alright, well, my septum hurt way more than that. Interesting. Stop. Oh my god.
Interesting. Cool.
Yeah. Alright. So, we just got pierced.
How do you feel, Sash? Look at her.
Like I'm gonna pass out.
That one and this one. And then I just got my nip knobs pierced. And
don't
like
tell you later.
No, I won't. Let me just show you guys right now.
Yeah.
There they are. But it didn't.
Two best friends.
It didn't hurt at all. Like, I think the anticipation for me was way more nerve-wracking than the actual piercing, because she like put it through the right one and I was just like, I feel like my septum's gonna come out. I forgot to get a ball.
Oh yeah,
whatever.
You have some.
Yeah. And like that didn't hurt at all. I think it was like honestly a 3 out of 10. My septum hurt a lot worse, and then the second one was like a 5.
So you jumped, you like kicked.
Yeah,
like,
I did a little bit. Not them. I'm not a baby. So yeah, and they look really cute, and now my nips will always be hard.
And now I've seen a nipple.
Yes. How did it feel, Sass, getting your tragi, pierced? Yeah?
It hurt more than any of my facial piercings.
Yeah.
Which is kind of weird, but I guess it's my first like cartilage piercing,
yeah.
So I wasn't expecting it, but it was not bad. It kind of burns right now.
Yeah, my nipples are pulsating. I'm wearing my new bandeau because I got like 5 bandeaus to wear. No, I got 4. I got 4.
4.
To wear when I'm sleeping and to wear all the time, 24 hours, even when I shower.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's nice protection. For it's protection. So yeah. So yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can it? No. No. I wanted to talk about healing my nip knobs. My nip knobs. Super easy. I'm following a different healing method than my first. Oh, I'm not wearing plugs today. I made a how to heal your piercings video, like it was like my second video or whatever on YouTube, and like my healing methods for my piercings have drastically changed. I no longer do sea salt soaks unless absolutely necessary, like if they're a bit angry or whatever that day, then I'll do a sea salt soak. But I'm basically doing the litha method, which is leave it the hell alone. I am cleaning them in the shower with Dr. Bronner's magic soap, which is like the best. I'm going to do an updated healing method video, but before I got mentally prepared, which is fucking watching literally every single video on nipple piercing experience that is on YouTube, I got super scared because literally everyone's like, oh my god, it hurts so bad. And the second one, don't even get me started, it hurts so bad. So I was kind of nervous, but I was like, I need this piercing. So I went to Metrotown and got a few soft bralettes. Let me show you. This is what I've been wearing for like the first like month. Little bralettes with like little bit of padding. I wore that. Ow, I punched myself in the face. I wore that for the first 3 weeks. So I bought soft bralettes, just to like super comfy, really light fabric, a little bit of padding, better than wearing wired bras. So that's what I did to prepare. And I also watched a bunch of YouTube videos because for whatever reason, I think that's a good idea, even though it always ends up not, because everybody's pain tolerance is different. And then I went into Adrenaline, I picked out my jewelry. I wanted to get it pierced with titanium because my body heals well with titanium. And the piercer, she's super nice. I forget her name, fuck, but she was so gentle and nice. When she put, like, she did the basic breathe in, breathe out, and like the needle was through, and I was like, what the fuck? That's it. That didn't hurt at all. It felt like an earlobe piercing. But this is my personal experience. Don't like go in there thinking, oh, Steph's nipples didn't hurt when they got it pierced. Maybe my nipples won't hurt. My brother is calling. I probably have to go. Yellow. Talking about getting my nip knot and my nip knot experience, and my brother is coming to pick me up. So it didn't hurt at all for me. And then like I slipped into something more comfortable, which was my softy soft bras. And then I went home and they swole a bit and they were a bit sore after. And then the next day it was totally fine. And like I did a sea salt soak for 10 minutes each nip, but like
after that, that's literally the only sea salt soak that I did. Also, I do go to the gym. I was able to wear a sports bra and able to like go and work out after the fourth day. And actually the sports bra made it like so like nice and like compressed. And also I've had two periods since I got them done. And usually sometimes people are like, don't get piercings while you're on your period. I wasn't on my period, but like I've never had piercings on my period, but apparently there's something to do with that. It's weird. So, and apparently when you get your nipples pierced and when you get your period, it's a bit weird. Like nothing really happens. There is a bit more cresting on this one, but like I just take a hot shower and like, you know, get your nipples pierced. It's totally worth it if you want to get your nip knobs pierced. I just prepared by getting soft bras, Dr. Bronner's magic soap, or like simple cleanse or something. I used that last time on my nostril and it was awesome. It also follows like the same rules. Only do sea salt soak if you need to, like if it's super like swollen the next day or whatever, then do a sea salt soak. It was super easy and I love them and I can't wait to change them into something super fancy like opals or some shit. Oh, they're gonna be so pretty. But yeah, I'm not gonna show you my nipples. Okay. And always get pierced by a professional because I've seen so many nipple piercings gone wrong and they don't last because people get pierced by like people who don't know what they're doing. Bye.